But temperatures will be getting up into the mid-70s. I'll have your full forecast coming up in just a few moments. Now let's get another check of traffic. We have some good news coming our way today. We may be in the 40s as of now, but we are pushing into the 70s by this afternoon. I'm tracking a cool down. I'll let you know when that'll be coming up. And if you are heading to the Pittsburgh Pirates game tonight, I'll have your full forecast on what you can expect coming up in just a few moments. And we are having a pretty quiet morning thus far. Not much to speak of on the radar, but that could all change as we head toward the overnight hours. We're tracking another round of showers. Details on that coming up. Time now, 6:37. And even though we are going to see a bit of a chilly start to your morning, we will warm up at least into the 50s across most of the area today. Will we see even warmer weather before the week is done? I'll break it down for you coming up, 6:07 your time.
Now the rain moves out and cooler weather moves in. I'm tracking a drop in temperatures in your severe weather Team 11 forecast.
I am tracking those rain showers, which will be here by daybreak tomorrow. I'll pinpoint when the steadiest rain will be here. Also breezy tomorrow and maybe an isolated rumble of thunder. Nothing severe, but just a reminder that spring is here. Following that, a midweek cool down. I'll highlight the temperatures as we head through the rest of the week. I'll see you in just a couple of minutes. Plus, I'm using Pittsburgh's most powerful radar to track the next round of wet weather moving our way. Showers on the move. I'll time them in on Storm Tracker. Coming up in the full forecast, I'll show you what follows this. A big drop in the temperatures as we close this week. I'll see you in just a couple of minutes with the full forecast.
See you then, Stephen. Thank you.
Stormy afternoon in some areas and a big drop in temperatures tonight. I'm tracking weather that will make it feel more like winter again. And I'm using Pittsburgh's most powerful radar to track a couple of leftover storms in the area and a lot of cold air set to move in. I've got an hour-by-hour look at the temperature fall for your neighborhood. Plus, storms moving out tonight. The temperature's moving down. I'm just getting some new data in now to show you hour-by-hour when the coldest air will be in the area. I'll show you coming up when the steadiest rain will fall, but in the short term, if you're headed downtown for the Penn's big screen forecast, you're in great shape. 7 o'clock tonight, in about an hour or so, temperatures still in the low 70s. Coming up in just a couple of minutes, the full forecast showing you the steady rain hour by hour and when temperatures dip near freezing.
Well, we are expecting a big change in the forecast. It is just one of the headlines we're following at 6 with David and Lisa.
Yes, Peggy. In fact, we're going from near 80 to near freezing.
Chief Meteorologist Stephen Cropper has the timeline on this big drop right now at 6.
And we're talking about wind chills in the low 30s for tomorrow morning as well. Coming up in the full forecast, I'll detail when the coldest air will be here this week. We'll also forecast ahead to some rain showers for your weekend. Showers by daybreak. It will be breezy. There might be a thunderstorm. You'll hear that rumble of thunder. And then a midweek cool down. Overnight low temperatures dipping back down near freezing. And I've got the latest timing to show you when they'll move in. See you in just a couple of minutes.
11 and 11 tracking tonight's big weather story.
Morning showers and then a big change in temperatures.
Yeah, gone the 80s, back the 50s, even near freezing, in between some showers that will disrupt your travel plans. I'll show you hour by hour when the steadiest rain will arrive. Plus, I'm tracking a big temperature drop overnight, the chilly conditions when you wake up, and how long they'll last.
11 and 11 tracking tonight's big weather story.
Yeah, the chilly conditions moving into our area right now.
40s dropping into the 30s, an hour by hour look at how cold it will be tomorrow morning for you coming up.